Cable companies take our programs for free. They charge you to watch our programs. Now that we are asking to be paid, they want to charge you twice. To protest, go to localtvmatters.ca.